guys, welcome back to my channel, Fantastic for All. Please subscribe to my channel and click the bell. Today I can give you some useful tips and how to make a game. We are having this pencil to remember, especially and this player also you can remember. First we can put the pencil inside. And sometimes it may come out if you do like further there is something. We can put it like this and open this thing. Now do you like this and see? It will come out. Is it so? It's yeah. So it became a ninja pencil. Okay, let's go into the video. For making a 8, we are going to make a 8-pointer ninja. For making a 8-pointer ninja, you need extra 2 more sheets. It's very simple. First, you have to make a 4-pointed ninja blade as I showed in your video. And then we can put this in very easily. And you can keep a paper again on top of this. And you follow the same steps what I showed you in. First, you put this one. And then you leave this one. It as I showed you in first step, my first video, first ninja blade video. And then it's nothing but the combination of two blades. Just you may adjust it, it will come. And when it gets, I'll show you. Yes. We got an 8-pointed ninja blade. See? Hope you guys enjoyed my video. So please like, press the comment and subscribe to my channel. Before that, I'll show you how it's flying. It's flying pretty good. Found it? Nugget? See you next video, guys. Till then, bye. Thank you.